So the first music of the concert band was a march. So we do lots of marches. That was really the type of music that made this ensemble what it was, and famous and very popular. So marches, I love marches. Any kind of march was great. And that was our first Rivers Bend march. We also try to branch out when we get to some of the older, in the older grades, secondary three students, and try to have them all experience different styles and different types and different forms of music. So you'll notice there's quite a variety in the four pieces that we are playing tonight. The next one is called Boogie Blues. So it's already set you up. We've got a little bit of a jazz undertone to it. There'll be a few solos and sectional solos as well. And you can kind of tap your foot to this one called Boogie Blues.
Thank you.
7-second delay. Could one of the music parents bring me the envelope and the door prizes? Yeah. Didn't know you were going to get Christmas presents, did you? But it's the holidays, so we have a draw. So if you, well, I know where you're sitting. I have your seat numbers. Please want to take your ticket out. We normally do a draw or we do some kind of raffle. There's so many things that we have that happen at a regular concert, and we decided that this year we are definitely going to try to do as many of those things as possible. So this is just a door prize, just for being here, just for coming to see your wonderful children perform. Wasn't that fantastic? Isn't that fantastic? Be afraid to stand up and get a picture. Now is a good time. That's all parents want. We want our kids to be happy and to get a good picture, right? That's all we want as parents. All right, so we'll do a first draw. I'm not crying. Miss Mary, our president of the Music Parents Association, will do the draw. Unbelievable how you lose your edge after 2 years, but it's okay. We're all here. We're here celebrating your children and celebrating what they've been able to accomplish. So there they come. K-14, you are a winner. Excellent, a good distribution here. H-17, congratulations. I'm going to look in the direction of this seat. A-25. Congratulations. And our last prize, D-13. A former Rosemount music graduate and flute player extraordinaire. Congratulations. Yay. So just before we play our final piece, on behalf of the grade 9 ensemble, on behalf of the grade 8 ensemble, on behalf of my colleague, wherever he may be.
I'm up here, Miss Beth!
He is up there.
Mr. Cooperwood. Hold hands up here.
And all of the members of our Rosemount music community, we'd like to extend our warmest wishes. Cherish those moments if they happen together this year. I certainly will, and we have so far this year. So we would like to do our last piece, and we'd like to wish you a Merry Christmas.
Go, Hans, go.